Today is Sunday, February 21, 2016. Yeah, this rabbit comes in, see the anus. It's 1 year, 9 months, right?
Mm.
See the anus, turn over. And so it, just now the other dog had warts also. Now this one, the rabbit, wait, slowly. Why? Or some stool there.
Mm.
Okay, this is the... Now this one is the wart. Wow. Dry up, yeah. Better than that day.
Mm, the day was very red.
It didn't leak, right?
Nope.
What
did you do? Because she know that if she leak, then she can put her...
Who put? What you put?
Huh?
Why? No, like, if it's not itchy, it won't leak now. I mean, why would the rabbit be leaking?
Mm.
It's just that the anus, no? There's a vulva on top. They were not affected. But very close. Seems like a stop. It's just a stop. No pain, not so red compared to that day.
Mm.
So about 4 o'clock, come back. Wait, let me just video.
Four. The
no other place, huh?
Mm.
No other place to walk, right?
No, only here.
Wait, has it got it from young?
Sorry?
From young?
From
1 day old?
I'm not sure about that, eh.
Hmm? Come in a walk, so papilloma, so. You don't know, huh?
Not sure about you,
sir. The urine, no, not urine. The stool okay. The stool was okay just now.
Yeah.
Hmm. You hope, sir.
Why?
Hmm. Eating okay? Drinking?
Yeah, eating all okay. Actually, I don't know why, but he find kind of like the medicine. Eh.
Is it?
Yeah. Like when I take the injection thing, then it just run towards me. Eh.
Oh, it was maybe sweet. The antibiotics.
Yeah.
Which one, the pink one?
Yeah, the pink one.
Okay, so let me just take a picture.